Blocked down by Pettersson. Along the far wall, Carter had it taken away. Bouchard scores! A little wrister from just inside the circle.
The Pittsburgh Penguins just get penned in their own zone by this McDavid line. Really good on the forecheck. Look at the close support by Yamamoto, McDavid, and Kane all in the one corner. But the little screen there by Yamamoto as he comes out of the corner, drives the net. You can see he tries to get out of the way of the Evan Bouchard chance so that it doesn't deflect off him and go in the corner.
Team on the power play knows that McDavid and Kane are up receiving penalties. The shot wide. Rebound goal! Off the back wall, Jeff Carter.
This is just a simple play. You can see some traffic in front by Rodriguez. Carter's just off to the side. He gets lost in that defensive coverage. And Matheson, he gets the puck, doesn't even hesitate, just shoots. And it misses and comes right back out to Jeff Carter's stick. And he's able to put it behind Mike Smith, who was challenging the Matheson shot. So he was out of his net.
Back on the challenge. On the offside, here's McDavid. Good luck, McGinn, trying to stop that. Yamamoto off for Kane, and he scores.
Evan Bouchard recognizes his importance on this play because he initiates the pass in the neutral zone. He hits McDavid perfectly. He's allowed to go with speed. He catches McGinn a flat-footed. But again, Evander Kane, the ability to find that open area of ice, just the perfect timing. He recognizes that Yamamoto, if he shoots, he's going to be there for a rebound.
Jay Woodcroft, for the most part, has kept them apart in even strength situations. I think they're a little deeper and stronger with them on separate lines. Goal! On the rebound, it's Hyman.
Potential to getting the puck out. Bluger had a great ship up against McDavid prior to this, and you can see they just get running around a little bit, and the rebound gets away from DeSmith as he has to extend that left leg. He's unable to control exactly where it goes. He tries to catch it, and Hyman really given too much time and space, and he gets his stick free and able to put this rebound far side behind DeSmith.
Terrific. Here's McDavid. Edmonton on the power play, and he scores. What a shot.
The Pittsburgh Penguins, they create two-on-ones all over, and then McDavid just uses his speed. I mean, if you allow him to come across like that, and even this angle, look at the shot just in behind DeSmith, who is a little bit low on that near side post. As Rodriguez comes, and then the switch between Rodriguez and Carter is just a little bit late, but this is just an unbelievable shot from a crazy angle.
Far wall, it was Crosby, played ahead by Kulak. Now it's Cassian with an empty net, and he scores. And that one's going to count. Sixth of the year for Cassian. Fourth line player. Heading toward the playoffs.
And again, it's Kulak. Just a little flip pass out. Make sure he doesn't ice it. Puts it into space.